Mrs Cobbit is getting her flower basket ready to take to the market square.